Hello, everybody, and a very, very, very hello, everybody. As you may see, here I stand at the Kinderdijk, or Childs of the Dykes, or the Dykes of Child, Dykes Child, Children of the Dykes. Yeah, fuck it. And if you look closely, yes, you look, you see a lot of Cancer large ass windmills over here. There, a lot of, and there. Hello, Cancer large ass windmill. Are you standing there nicely? Catching almost no wind at all. Well, he doesn't talk back in this dimension, althans. And yeah, Kinderdijk, or the Dykes of Childs, is very well known all across the globe, for his Cancer large windmills. If you find yourself in Beijing and you say to somebody, "Ni hao, do you know Kinderdijk?" And then they say, "Yes, of course. It's a very well-known little place in Holland, very famous of its Cancer large ass windmills, and it's also a UNESCO heritage." And of course, UNESCO must know that. But it's very nice here, and I'm gonna walk around and look at the windmills, and I see you thinking, "Yeah, why do they call it then the Dykes of the Child when there are only windmills? They should put a lot of children here blowing in the wind and catching wind or making wind. Who gives a shit?" Well, I'm gonna walk around now and look at the windmills, and I must know that, and I wish you a very, very friendful, yeah. Hello.